Time doesn't heal everything. It dulls it, sure, but one trigger and everything comes flooding back. Contrary to popular belief, you are actually not special. No one's coming. No one's coming to save you. You are all you have. What doesn't kill you sometimes doesn't make you stronger. It's just a very human thing to try and find the silver lining in even the worst possible experiences. You will most likely never find the love of your life. And even if you think you have, the reality is not going to match up to the expectations. Because of the illusions and the delusions you've created in your head about love. Your parents will most likely never completely understand you, leaving a small part of you unhealed forever. Life sucks, and all of us, we are just pretending that this is normal. And finally, everything that I've said just now is applicable to every single person you know. You're not in this alone.